This is called supine hip flexion. You keep your core tight and then raise one leg up and then back down and then up and then back down. That's supine hip flexion. That works the front part of your